In this video, we are going to learn 12 Chinese characters. Gold will always shine, but you are not gold, admit it. But I still hope to give light to passers-by. Character Zhong consists of two parts. Jin means metal, gold. The arrowhead and the axe are made of metal. The radical 金字旁 means metal. Zhong means center, middle. The big bell hangs in the middle. Zhong means bell, clock, time. The big bell is made of metal. The pronunciation of Zhong and Zhong is the same. This is the original, complex form of Zhong. Qiao Zhong, toll, bell. Qiao Zhong, I'll ring the bell of life. 我将敲响生命之钟。钟表 clocks and watches. 钟表 I set the alarm clock for 2 o'clock in the afternoon. 我把闹钟定在下午两点。我把闹钟定在下午两点。I will blame the alarm clock for oversleeping. 分钟 minute. 分钟 For every minute you are angry, you lose 60 seconds of happiness.
你每生气一分钟，你就会失去60秒的快乐。你每生气一分钟，你就会失去60秒的快乐。
Character 金 consists of two parts. 金 means metal. The radical 金字旁 means metal. 欠 could be imagined as evolving from a man yawning. 欠 means yawn. A story of Qin, the emperor's words, even uttered while he yawned, were golden. Subjects admired him extremely. Qin means admire, by the emperor himself. Qin Pei, admire. Qin Pei, I admire your frankness.
我钦佩你的直率。我钦佩你的直率。
But I will still beat you because you offended me. Qin Chai, Imperial Envoy. Qin Chai, I am the Imperial Envoy.
我是钦差大臣。我是钦差大臣。
It's your honor to pick up my sheet. Character Ling consists of two parts. Jin means metal. The radical 金字旁 means metal. Ling means order, command. Ling evolves from a man sitting on his knees in a room to issue orders. A story of Ling, a man rang the bell and issued an order. Ling is made of metal. Ling means bell, bell-shaped things. And Ling is a phonetic element.
门铃 the doorbell. 门铃
Opportunity only knocks once, but temptation leans on doorbell.
机会只敲一次门，诱惑却靠在门铃上。机会只敲一次门。诱惑却靠在门铃上。
杠铃 barbell, 杠铃 I do barbell exercises every day.
我每天练杠铃。我每天练杠铃。
I want to beat the big cat.
闹铃 alarm clock, 闹铃。
What wakes me up every day is not my alarm, but my dream. 每天叫醒我的不是闹铃，而是梦想。每天叫醒我的不是闹铃，而是梦想。My dream is not to have to get up. Character 名 consists of two parts. 金 metal. The radical 金字旁 means metal. 名 consists of 西 and 口. It's dark in the evening, and people utter their names to let others know who they are. 名 means name.A story of Ming, inscriptions, including name, were engraved on metal objects. Ming means inscription, engrave. The pronunciation of Ming and Ming is the same. The original, complex form of Ming. 墓志铭 epitaph. 墓志铭 This is what I hope.My epitaph, he brought happiness. 我的墓志铭，他带来了快乐。我的墓志铭，他带来了快乐。Don't engrave words like he's lazy. 座右铭 motto, 座右铭 My motto, life is short.You have to be sexy. 我的座右铭，人生苦短，必须性感。我的座右铭，人生苦短，必须性感。铭记 engrave on one's mind. 铭记 Please always keep my kindness to you in your mind.请将我对你的好铭记于心。请将我对你的好铭记于心。Let's learn character go. Go could be imagined as evolving from two fish hooks. Go means cancel. It's like hooking something and throwing it away. Go seduce.Seducing someone is like hooking him. Go 掉 cross out. Go 掉 go in, seduce. Go in. Check his name off the list.
把他的名字从名单中勾掉。把他的名字从名单中勾掉。
The list of billionaires I'm going to seduce.
我要勾引的亿万富翁名单。我要勾引的亿万富翁名单。
打勾 tick. 打勾 tick the right ones. Cross the wrong ones.
对的打勾，错的打叉。对的打勾，错的打叉。
Character go consists of two parts. Radical 金字旁 means metal. Go could be imagined as evolving from two fish hooks. Fish hooks are made of metal. The pronunciation of go and go is the same. Go means hook.Hook stroke in Chinese characters, secure with a hook.
钩子 hook, 钩子 ego cloth hook, ego.
A wife asked her husband, "If a very beautiful woman seduced you,
如果有一个很漂亮的女人勾引你。如果有一个很漂亮的女人勾引你
Would you take the bait?
你会不会上钩啊？你会不会上钩啊？
The husband said, she doesn't really have to be very beautiful. 勾住 hook, 勾住。I was caught by a fish hook. 我被鱼钩勾住了。我被鱼钩勾住了。Stupid fish, I asked you a question, and you opened your mouth to answer it. You deserve it. Let's learn character 西。日 the sun. In ancient writing system, 西 consists of a wave part and a sun part. According to legend, there was once overwhelming floods in ancient times that even the sun seemed below the water level. After the floods were gone, people would still call to mind those old miserable days, and they invented the character 西. 西 means former times, the past, opposite to 今, the present. 今昔对比 compare the present with the past. 今昔对比 comparing the present with the past, I feel very satisfied. 今昔对比我感到非常满意。今昔对比我感到非常满意。往昔 in the past, 往昔昔日 in former days, 昔日 I miss the old days, 我怀念往昔的时光。我怀念往昔的时光。In ancient Egypt, cats were worshipped as gods. We cats have never forgotten this. Character 错 consists of two parts. Radical 金字旁 means metal. 昔 means former times. We can imagine a plausible explanation.A story of 错. In ancient times, smelting technology was unstable. Some methods were wrong. Some metals produced were of poor quality. Some were not bad. 错 means wrong, mistaken, bad, mistake. It's not my fault I'm handsome. It's my mom's fault.帅不是我的错，都是妈妈惹的祸。帅不是我的错，都是妈妈惹的祸。I'm pretty good. Do you want to try to like me? 我很不错，你想试着喜欢我吗？我很不错，你想试着喜欢我吗？认错 admit a fault. 认错 My advantage is I have the courage to admit my mistakes. 我的优点就是勇于认错。我的优点就是勇于认错。My shortcoming is I will never change it.Character 银 consists of two parts. The radical 金字旁 means metal. This character evolves from a man looking back and glaring at. A story of 银 gold looked back at silver and said, You want to catch up with me in value? Gold and silver are precious metals. 银 means silver.Relating to money, silver colored. 银子 silver, 银子 I have a lot of silver. What do you have? 我有很多银子，你有什么？我有很多银子，你有什么？ Happiness. 银行 bank.银行 How can I transfer the money in my head to the bank? 怎么把脑子里的钱转到银行里？
怎么把脑子里的钱转到银行里？
Character 铁 consists of two parts. The radical 金字旁 means metal. 诗 evolves from something slipping from a hand. 诗 means lose, let slip. A story of 铁 iron is a cheap metal.That has lost its original value as a precious metal.
铁 means iron, unshakable, determined.
Iron will rust if put in the open.
铁如果放在露天就会生锈。
铁如果放在露天就会生锈。
Then what if gold is put there?
It will be taken away.
铁拳 iron fist.
铁拳
Let you taste my iron fist.
让你尝尝我的铁拳。
让你尝尝我的铁拳。
铁了心 determined.
铁了心
He is determined to eat shit.
他铁了心要吃屎。
他铁了心要吃屎。
地铁 the subway,
地铁。
Excuse me, how to get to the subway station?
请问地铁站怎么走？
请问地铁站怎么走？
Let my secretary tell you.
Character 丁 consists of two parts. Radical 金字旁 means metal.
丁 evolves from a flathead nail.
A story of 丁, nails are made of metal. The pronunciation of 丁 and 丁 is the same.
丁 means nail. Follow closely.
This character has another pronunciation, 丁.
钉 means fix with nails.
钉 means nail. 钉子 nail.
钉子
Everything looks like a nail to me.
我看什么都像钉子。
我看什么都像钉子。
I will pay you the protection fee right away.
钉死 nail up, crucify.
All the doors were nailed up.
所有的门都钉死了。
所有的门都钉死了。
How can I jailbreak?
Jesus was crucified on the cross.
耶稣被钉死在十字架上。
耶稣被钉死在十字架上。
This will save my soul if I have a soul.
Character Jane consists of two parts.
Radical 金字旁 means metal.
石 could be seen as two needles intersecting.
Needles are made of metal. Jane means needle.Needle-like things, injection.
针眼 needle eye,
针眼
What if a needle falls into the ocean?
针掉到大海里怎么办？
针掉到大海里怎么办？
Buy another one.
别针 safety pin,
别针
表针 watch hand,
表针
指南针 compass,
指南针
打针 have an injection,
打针
I'm afraid of injections,
我怕打针
我怕打针
think of it as a date,